Hello, today I will be talking about movie review number 861. This is What Happens Later. What Happens Later is a 2023 film that is directed by Meg Ryan, who also stars in this film along with David Duchovny. This is from Bleecker Street Media that I saw on November 15th, 2023 at Regal Cinemas 16 in Deerfield Towne Center in Mason, Ohio. So, this is about ex-lovers Willa and Bill, who are snowed in at a regional airport overnight, and they're trying to make their flights, but there was a snowstorm that is very bad, and so they happen to run into each other, and they realize that they are still attracted to each other, but also still equally annoyed with each other. As they unpack the riddle of their mutual past and compare their lives to the dreams that they once shared, they begin to wonder if their reunion is a mere coincidence or something more enchanted. I thought it was a pretty good movie. So, Meg Ryan and David Duchovny praise Willa and Bill, who are at an airport and they are snowed in. Actually, a lot of the flights were able to make it out before the storm, but unfortunately, both their flights have been delayed for an extended period of time. And so, they happen to run into each other several years after they broke up, and they soon discover that they are attracted to each other, but they are also equally annoyed at each other as the movie details how they used to be lovers and what happened to their relationship. And so they soon also wonder what would have might have happened if they have still been together, if they had not have broken up. The movie also describes each of their lives, their family lives, and how Maybe seeing each other then could be either a mere coincidence or can lead to something more enchanting. Because let's just say that they both kind of maybe thought that they might have run into each other at some point in the future. They just didn't think it was going to be at an airport. Especially with the fact that they were both snowed in. And so, it's nice to see Meg Ryan in a movie again. I don't know, it's been a while since she's been in a movie, I believe. At least one that I have seen. Now, I did see Sweepers in Seattle earlier this year. But this time, Meg Ryan actually directed this film. Pretty neat. And so, the movie is just a lot of talking between Willa and Bill, and sometimes they are frequently annoyed with the person who is on the speakers at the airport. Right, for instance, he tells the two to look around, and they're like, where is he referring to? Look around. And they get annoyed with that. And the two talk about their wives, how life has been with them, what life's been like after they broke up, why they broke up. They kind of have two different perspectives on why they broke up. But let's just say that maybe they still have some feelings for each other. But the question is, will they actually go into this new relationship? Oh, it's just going to be a one-time reunion. But yeah, I thought it was a pretty good movie. I definitely recommend it. So that's my movie review of What Happens Later. Please stay tuned for my next movie review. Alright, goodbye.